Hello, this is Tony Hansen from Tees Valley Mohawks Basketball Club. You are watching We Are Golden TV.
Hi, today I'm in Tees Valley University. I am part of the We Are Golden Media project. We are watching the Mohawks take on London United. We're filming the match, and also after the match we are going to be interviewing the coaches and the players to see what they thought of the match.
Welcome everybody, my name is Tony Hansen. I'm involved in the Teesside Basketball Club. The nickname is called the Mohawks. Very big game tonight. We're playing a very tough team from London called London United. We're currently in second place and we can't afford to really lose this game, so it's a very big match for us. Fantastic progress so far. We've only lost two games, so we're currently in second place. We have a chance for promotion, so we're hoping to continue our success and be one of the top two teams in the league, and then hopefully we'll gain promotion to the next level, and we're looking forward to that. We're very tough on defense. The team really has to focus on two of their big players, number 12 and number 14, and they have to watch out for our number 14, Ralph Bucci, which is our professional player from America, and he's played all over. In fact, Ralph Bucci was one of the players that helped the basketball club gain five consecutive national championships, and we're glad that he's come back to join us this season. This Teesside Basketball Club is one of the few clubs in England that is totally committed to sport and working with the community, so we're very pleased to welcome our partnership with the BME Network and Teesside University, and we look forward to having you enjoy the game. Very exciting game, first half, tight score 38-38. Mohawks are playing a very tough game. London United are confronting them with all that they have. Both teams are very intense defensively. Offensively, Mohawks had to come back from down from 5 points to go in this locker room with 38-all. Second half, Mohawks will have to turn up their defense a lot stronger. They're going to have to really look at going to Ralph Bucci. Ralph Bucci is doing very well, but some outside shooting coming on strong by Lee and also Kyle Colmer. Foul situation, London United have three people on two fouls, so that might affect them in the second half, because in basketball you're only allowed five fouls and then you have to come off completely. Only one player has two fouls for the Mohawks, that's Kyle Colmer, number five. So we're looking for a very intense second half, and hopefully the Mohawks will play a better half to hopefully bring us home to victory.
Hands, I'm in the zone, tight, put them in the air if you want more, cause I can break, feel it, I go hard, can't stop, but if I stop it, just know that I'ma bring it back, hey. Never quit, no believing that. Oh, you've been patiently waiting, I know you need me, I can feel it, I'm a beast, I'm an animal, I'm that monster in the mirror, the headliner, finisher, I'm the closer, winner, best when under pressure, with seconds left for sure, if you really want more, scream it out louder, hit it on the floor, bring out the fire, and light it up, take it up higher, gonna push it to the limit, give it more.
Well, great game today. The Mohawks came through 98-86, so a great game. The Mohawks pressed really hard in the fourth quarter. We feel that this is another start to our playoff position. But finally, I would definitely like to thank the joint partnership between We Are Golden Youth Project and Hoop Dreams that's come along to help the Mohawks and let the community know that what we're trying to do for sport is to work with young people, using the Mohawks as role models, going into different schools, and having an opportunity to also share our partnership with the University of Teesside and all the schools in the district. So we're really happy that you came along and look forward to seeing you in all of our next Mohawk games. All the best.